is inside the body. Spicules are present there, many types they are. Volcanic spicules. Siliceous spicules. And spongy fibers. Is there the mechanical support to the organism? Now since any sensory cells are absent, that's why there is no coordination between one cell to other cell. That's why they are known as the primitive multicellular organisms. Is there hermaphroditic animals? Hermaphroditic is they produce both male and female reproductive organs, and reproduction takes place by two methods. One is asexual reproduction and sexual reproduction. Asexual reproduction takes place by fragmentation and budding. It is primitive type of reproduction. And sexual reproduction is also present in these animals, as they produce the male gametes and female gametes. Fertilization is internal. As fertilization is internal, as the organisms produce the male gametes and discharge into the water, and these gametes are entered into another sponge, and ovum and sperm is fused and forms into zygote. Such type of fertilization is known as the internal fertilization. Its cleavage is holoblastic cleavage. And development is indirect development. Is they produce the larval forms. The larval forms does not resemble to adults. There are so many differences between the larva and adult. That's why it is known as the indirect development. Is the examples are parenchymal larva, trichymal larva. And amphiplastic larva are present in the development. Yes, these are the larva are generally formed in the phylum PORIFERA. Yes, regeneration is also present in these animals. Regaining the lost part of the body is known as the regeneration. Yes, regeneration is also well marked in this phylum. Yes, these are the main general characters of the phylum PORIFERA.